and let out an inch, and pull an inch, let out an inch. So game of inches. This make sense, Greg? Okay. Pull an inch, pull an inch, pull gently. You got good wind. You got better wind than JD had. So find tension on the line, sweet spot. Pull in and left. Bring the kite up above you, gently. Push out a little bit, and right. More aggressively right. Don't do pull-ups on the bar, let it pull you from the harness, okay? In and left. Pull in and left more, bring it up higher. Gently, okay? Very nice. Push out, it's back stalling, all the way out, and left. Yep. Did you see how the kite flew forward there? That's because you're pulling in too much on the bar, okay? So pull in on the bar a little bit more, get some tension on the line, there you go. And we're just gonna play with this wind window, this yellow, orange, and red area. Let it pull you from the harness. If you're getting spun around and rotated, it means that you're doing pull-ups on the bar, okay? In and left, push out a little bit. Too much, just push all the way out. That's okay.